Holy Ghost, give me wine for intoxication. Wine for intoxication. I want wine. The Bible says, do not be drunk on wine, but rather be filled in excess with the Holy Ghost. Out of wine, the Holy Ghost. Bartender. Bartender. Holy Ghost. I want intoxication. Intoxication by the Spirit. Don't get tired. This is a lifestyle. Prayer is a lifestyle. Don't get tired. Prayer is a lifestyle. Don't get tired. This is our DNA. This is in our DNA. It's part of us. It's what we are meant to do. It's how we are forged. We are forged. We exist to pray. We exist to pray. We preach to pray. We live to pray. After we study we pray. After we eat, we pray. After we act, everything we pray. We pray while walking. We pray while sleeping. We pray while sitting. We pray while lying. We pray while talking. We pray. It's how men are forged in this kingdom. It's how men are forged in this kingdom. It's how men give birth to destiny. This is how we make our transaction. This is how we transact in the spirit. We suffer the flesh and we activate the spirit. I know your body is saying you need to rest. Tell him no. There is something I will become. And when my destiny, if I sleep now, I will be like the 10 virgin, the 5 virgin that ran out of oil. If I get weak now, I will run out of oil. So let me fill up. Let me fill up. Holy Ghost, fill me up. Fill me up. Holy Ghost, hey, all over me, hey, Makushi Kabawa, Esi Ketekatiba.